story goes back from when I was a child, really, growing up on a council estate in Bradford. At an early age, I started, like, experimenting with alcohol, cigarettes, cannabis and stuff like that.
That's on my road to drugs, really.
The drugs and stuff were what, like, fueled that kind of lifestyle to begin with.